Welcome to Sea Survivor.
Listen up, people. If you are a strong, independent woman who doesn't need a man to protect you, then our next Sea Survivor is your gal.
She's fierce. She's great. She don't need no mate. She's fierce. She's great. She don't need no mate.
I want you to meet my friend, the zebra shark. Zebra sharks are not really what you would think of when you think of a fierce shark. I mean, look at the size of these teeth.
But when it comes to reproduction, they're the fiercest gals out there. If a zebra shark is unable to find a male to mate with, she can clone her own cells and reproduce without the aid of a male partner.
What?
Yep, it's called facultative parthenogenesis. It happens when an animal that usually has babies with a male partner can also have babies without the aid of a male. It mostly happens in invertebrates like worms and insects, but a few vertebrates have also been added to this independent woman hall of fame. Along with zebra sharks, eagle rays, Komodo dragons, and even copperhead snakes are capable of parthenogenesis.
Wow, I had no idea. That means that zebra sharks can ensure the survival of their species if worse comes to worst.
Zebra shark!
You are a sea survivor!